We have a huge update, guys, on Luna. I want to talk about it. We entered in, what was this, $250,000. What was that, around $40.40. You guys saw the entry in and around, what was this? Let's go ahead and zoom in. In around before $40, about $34. You guys know the original pricing target was what, guys? Was $4.60. Let's take a look at it right now. Guys, what a beautiful ascending triangle has just formed as we're trying to set a new all-time high at $44. And what is this, guys? $44.60 right now, leading the market. I want to talk about this. Let's just go ahead and measure up, guys. We are just about on top of the entirety of the Binance primarily traded coins, up 7.4%. I think the only one actively right now, Luna, the only one actively that is pushing new all-time highs. Want to shout out to Angel. Brother, how are you? So excited about this trade and the overall success at Luna. Let's go ahead and measure out where we're at on Luna, and the overall, guys, the overall returns have been magnificent. Let's do it from about $6. Let's do it from about six, some dollar cost average in, etc. Let's measure up right now, guys. 639%. Very nice return. I think the definitely from $4.60. We'll measure that in 1 minute. Let's look at that. 635% over a period of time. Let's say just guesstimate about 109 days. Been about 3 months now. It's been a while. So if we look at that, let's go ahead and from the 460, let's just measure this out if we can. From the $4 and about 50, we'll do 471. 458. That's real close. Let's do 458 up to, guys. That's a return of any of you watch the videos, etc. I live streamed that as well after I've delivered that to Luna, and guys, you're at 879%, 879.50. That's about just as right on as we can get it within a time frame. About 3 to 4 months. Way to go. Way to go, VIP. You want to shout out and just say hello. Congratulations to Angel. Love you, brother. Very excited about this trade. It's one of the leading trades this year in crypto. We just could not be more excited about it. And guys, this ascending triangle, you guys gonna trade it? I think there's a little inverse head and shoulders here going on as well. Congratulations to all the VIP. You guys trade this up, and we're excited. We'll keep on going. We'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.